Hello everyone, today I have this Redmi 4 Prime, and this phone is powered by a Snapdragon 625, the processor that used by also Redmi Note 4, and Asus Zenfone 3, and also the latest Asus Zenfone 3 Zoom. The performance of this phone is, I can say, it's very, very good for this price range. And this is the test, Antutu test that I ran earlier, it's 61K. This is quite amazing. And today, we're gonna do a gaming test. I'll start with Spider-Man 2, and we'll see how it's performed. Okay, this is the first time I'm running this game. It'll take some time. To download some update. So far the game runs very smooth, no lag at all. Okay, let's go for the next one, which is Assassin's Creed. Still loading. also is very smooth. I can't see any lag here. Look at the roof here. Yes, again, this game is very small. I'll go for the next game, which I will try, Asphalt 8. Let me see. Visual quality here is set very high. Yes, I know it. So we have the snow effect on the screen. So overall I can say that this phone is very good for gaming. It's pretty smooth. Okay, that's it for me. Thank you very much for watching.